Okay, go ahead.
Okay, so for my presentation, my project, I trained my dog to be a therapy dog. How I chose this project was when Angie and Mrs. Lovewood came in the first day. I loved how they helped people and like what they did in the community, so I was really inspired by them. And then I thought like my dog would be perfect for this. This is when he was a baby, but he's really fluffy and he loves people, and he's a golden doodle, so they're hypoallergenic, so people can't be allergic to them. And yeah. So I chose this because I wanted to make a difference in people's lives, to go to nursing homes and hospitals and like schools and stuff, just to go in my community and change people's lives, even if it's just a smile on their face or anything. So, yes. Yeah, so it's just some pictures of him.
He's a model.
Yeah. Okay, so for my journey, I went to a training class, and this is the first class. It was one day a week for a month, and we just worked on basic things. So to become a therapy dog, it's a long process. It's like you have to go to a bunch of classes. So I only did one class so far, and I'm working on the second one now. We went to the class. You can. So it's just some pictures of that. So I also did a visit with Mrs. Ludwig in the school, and I went with her, and just she comes here and does. She just comes and does stuff with the school and in classes. So I went and sat in with them, and that was like a really good experience, and just to see what happens and stuff. So you can just click some more pictures of the class. Yeah. Okay, so after that, to fundraise for some of the classes, I made treats and sold the treats. So it's just pictures of me making treats. just my pictures. And then I sold them at, I work at two restaurants, so I just sold them both there. And yeah, so that's what they looked like at the end. So some problems I faced was the money for the classes. It cost a lot of money for just one class. And I tried fundraising, but obviously it didn't cover everything. Also time. Obviously it takes a lot of time to become like a therapy dog. So that's another hard thing, because off to college and stuff, I won't be able to do like it all the time. So, and then the classes were pretty difficult. Like every day I tried to continue like training him and stuff. Okay, so with leadership I demonstrated, I think that I managed time really well. Between the classes and between the fundraising, and with the hard work of the classes, I think it was leadership. And I think any person can do this, only if you have a dog, and if you just have patience and time, anyone can really do this. And it affected me a lot, because it was a really good experience to go through and like see how the person becomes a therapy, or dog becomes a therapy dog. And so yeah, that's it, I think.
Okay, so I have questions.
Okay.
Well, first,